goodness gracious me, it's 50 degrees.
I don't think it really is 50 degrees because it doesn't feel like 50 degrees to me. What's up, YouTube? We're on another adventure. To be honest, I came out here to go to Cards and Coffee with this guy. I'm the one, I asked him if he was going, so it was kind of my idea. It was also my idea that we don't go until 10, which was a mistake because on the Cards and Coffee Facebook page, it says 8 a.m. to 12 p.m., right? And so I went last time and I went around 10 o'clock. I stayed for like an hour and a half maybe, and I enjoyed myself. I wasn't, you know, early, and I wasn't really late. But anyway, so I was like, hey, we should get up there around 10. First of all, my alarm didn't go off, so I didn't get up until 10, which then I rushed down here, and we got here around 11:30. But we should have still had time, you know, a half an hour to look at all the cars and then, you know, enjoy some nice cars. Apparently, it was from 5:30 till 10. So even if we weren't an hour and a half late, we still would have missed the Cars and Coffee, and that sucks. Brothers Produce. Produce what? I ask that question every time I see that car, this truck. I know I'm saying it incorrectly because it's Brothers Produce, but whatever.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar.
That's what I used to do on my 300, put my feet on the passenger pegs. So it's like around 50, maybe high 40s right now, right? And we're motorcycles and we're going kind of fast every once in a while. So my face is freezing, and I don't know if anyone else does this, and this is why I'm mentioning it to see. But if you watch my videos and you have a few seconds of your time, just let me know. When you ride in the cold, do you find that your jaw... That is a strange Whataburger. What? It looks like a little tiny bank. Whataburger 730. You are weird. Anyway, do you find that you clench your jaw just as you would clench your booty cheeks if you were to go over a bump or engage in some crazy shenanigans?
We're riding on the highway. It's not the low way. It's the highway to Grapevine. And we're riding in a line. Thank you. Hold your applause, please. Oh, it smells like booty cheeks over here. It's disgusting. It smells like cow buttocks.
I am proud of my Cub Scout. So am I. So am I. I'm so proud of your Cub Scout. Oh my God. We raised him so well. I know he'll go on to do great things. Change the world. Make us even prouder. Hey, would you look at that? There's an altitude trampoline park out here. One just opened up in the city that I live in. Hi, guys. Woo, I should keep my eyes forward.
Love and war in Texas. Come eat our food, it's shaped like a battlefield. Love and war in Texas. Come and get your feel of our battlefield.
Oh my God, all this food smells so amazingly delicious. I've not eaten all day. Oh, this is cool. I've never been over here before. I've been out here in Grapevine, but I've only gone to like the Grapevine Mall, Mill, whatever, Grapevine Mill. There's a lot of old people in this area, and it makes sense because this is kind of oldie timey feeling. So, you know, old people, old time, fit, kind of fit. Oh, it's so historic and stuff. Grapevine and chill, anybody? Grapevine and chill? Grapevine and chill! There had to be a street named Vine Street. There had to. Like, they had no choice. When they named the town Grapevine, they had to name A Street Vine Street. And if there's a Vine Street, there has to be a Grape Street. And at some point, they have to intersect. And I'm quite sure people love to go there and be like, I'm on the corner of Grape and Vine. I'm on Grapevine. Well, through a little bit of observation, and by observation, I mean looking at his speedometer while he was on the side of me, and we were going like match speed. He was actually probably going like slightly faster than me, but not enough to like look like it. I realized that my speedometer is a little bit fast, and I'm wondering if it's because right lane must turn left. It didn't really say that, I just wanted to say that. So right now, since I left my balaclava at home this morning, I have my hoodie on, that's on my hoodie, obviously. I have that on, right? And it is hurting my forehead. Oh my God, I'm in so much pain right now. Oh God. So much pain. I've been loud enough to rock a shot.